this is about a father-son dynamic and that tough love. So how do you think your dad would react to this film?
Oh, man. You've really gone in for the hard question in the beginning, haven't you?
How funny was it for you to see the young actors kind of use the items that you used in the 80s?
They had no idea how to use the record players and stuff like that.
Everyone above the age of 30 was looking at us dealing with the Walkman and the vinyls, like getting a bit like stupid young idiots, you know what I mean?
Right.
Viveik, who plays Java, didn't know how to put a cassette into a... into a Walkman.
Stop
He was trying to slide it in like a disc or something.
No way!
Like a SIM card, yeah.
Is that Billy Joel?
Billy Joel? You try and raise your kids right, Jane.
Although we're looking at Bruce Springsteen's music and you're such a huge fan, this is about a father-son dynamic and that tough love. So how do you think your dad would react to this film?
Oh, man. You've really gone in for the hard question in the beginning, haven't you? In a way, the film is really me saying all the things to my dad I never got to say in real life. But more important than that, people know a bit about him. Like, you know a little bit about
him. I relate to him.
Yeah.
It pulled at my heartstrings. So.
How crazy is that?
I know.
That's what I love, you know, taking you into our world
from
our perspective, but making you realize that our world is just as universal as your world. I'm just living in a dump like
this. There's something happening somewhere. Be listening to our music before you start getting confused and hating yourself.
In a few words, why should our fans at Regal Cinema go watch this film?
I think your fans at Regal Cinemas should go and see this film if they want a great night out and come out skipping down the street.
I love
it. Yeah, don't have to be a Bruce fan to enjoy this movie.
That feeling of being 16 and listening to a song and loving it is just so powerful, isn't it? And you never get it back. So what I love about this film is it takes you back to being 16 and discovering the music that you absolutely love.
You cannot be serious, mate.